Breast self-exams save lives, and doctors swear by it, recommend, and encourage it. In fact, Intermountain Medical Center says 40% of diagnosed breast cancers are detected by women who have discovered a lump themselves. But with the American Cancer Society not recommending self-exams, doctors are afraid patients could fall through the cracks.
Didn't want to believe that I was feeling what I was feeling.
Utah Highway Patrol Trooper Bonnie Kuntz felt a lump on one of her breasts in 2013. She was 38 years old.
Found it myself, basically just put lotion on.
Her OB doctor couldn't even feel it. But after a referral for a mammogram, Dr. Brett Parkinson with Intermountain Medical Center Breast Care Center could see it.
You know, I've been practicing breast radiology for the last 26 years.
Dr. Parkinson has seen countless cases where women found their own cancers during self-exams.
Many of the breast cancers which we have diagnosed in the breast center have been because of women doing self-exam and finding a lump either in between screens or women who've never had screens and who found a lump on self-examination.
But the American Cancer Society no longer recommends breast self-exams, saying research has not shown a clear benefit of physical breast exams done by either a health professional or by yourself for breast cancer screening. On top of that, the nonprofit recommends starting mammograms later than age 40 and screenings less frequently unless there's a family history.
If women aren't being screened before the age of 50 and they're not undergoing self-exam or clinical breast examination, how will those cancers be discovered? We need to have a multi-pronged approach: self-breast examination, clinical breast examination, and routine screening. If we don't approach it that way, then we will miss cancers and more women will die.
The American Cancer Society does say to be familiar with your breast health.
Not recommending necessarily against it. So I think women should take it upon themselves to know their breasts and learn how to do a self-examination.
Doctors suggest doing monthly self-exams while lying down and again in the shower with your hands at your side and with your arms over your head. Use the pads of your fingers and massage in a spiral pattern from the nipple out. You want to look for any lumps, changes in size, shape, or symmetry of the breast, dimpling or puckering, inverted nipples, or any discharge.
I had the help of my husband. My baby girl helped me through it. I wanted to see, have her see me raise her as a mother, and I want to see her grow up.
If it wasn't for Trooper Kuhn's own discovery and a mammogram, she says she wouldn't be here today.
I found mine at the age of 38. I just barely turned 40. I don't believe I'd be alive if I didn't find it.
And I talked with Trooper Bonnie Kuntz today, and she sounds great and is doing well. Glenn?